leaps into the water to grab a hold of his King Charles Spaniel and wrest it from the jaws of the alligator. It takes several seconds until he's able to put the gator down, shake the puppy from its grip. The puppy did suffer a puncture to its belly, but is doing just fine after a trip to the vet.